So in this one, what I'm going to do is just set up the front elevation a little bit further. So we'll add a little bit of detail to the garage door. So let's get started. So the first thing I might do is set up this for a render. So if I come over here to the layer tab, I'm going to switch on the camera layer. I'll just zoom out here. So I'm going to select the camera here, which is the front camera. So camera front view. And I'm going to make this active by pressing Ctrl+0. And I'm also going to switch off the visibility of that camera layer. And if I come to the display, we can give this a quick render. Okay, once that's done, I can come down here and just drag this up and check the output. So that's not looking too bad at the moment. The other thing I might do is just show the dimension and section. I can press just delete that for the moment. That's not important. Okay, the other thing I might do is come back to the layer tab and switch off the first floor. And what I'd like to do is add some detail to this. So I'm going to come out of camera view for a minute and come back to front view. I can just drag this back down here. I'm just going to press and hold the middle mouse button. And this stuff on the ground here, we don't really need it. So with it selected, I'm just going to press delete and delete that. So I want to add a little bit more detail to, say, for example, this door. So I'm going to press 1 and I'm going to tab into edit mode. What I can do is maybe select these faces, press delete and choose only faces. I'm going to switch to edges, select this edge and delete the edge. Okay, so if I just alt select this, I can press F to fill it. So we just have one face to work with. I'm going to zoom in here, switch back to vertex. I might just select these vertices, press X and choose dissolve vertices. So what I'd like to do is maybe select these two verts here and drag them over. What I want to do really is represent this doorway with a what's going to be a timber kind of a finish. So with that resized, I'm going to come back to object mode. I'm going to come over to the modifiers tab and just add an array modifier. Maybe increase the count. And actually, I might just increase the size of this a little bit. So with these two verts still selected, I might just drag this out, maybe something like this. Maybe add one more to the count. And I can zoom in over here. I can press G, X, and just maybe then press and hold Shift and just drag this right over until it lines up and left click. Okay, so I'm just going to tab back to object mode. So that's kind of what I'm going to do. I'm just going to add a little bit of detail also for the door, maybe some for the windows and a sill. Kind of using the same method. We have objects here for the window. We also have one for the door and also for up here. So I'm going to tab into edit mode. So I'm going to select these two verts here. I want to add a support here. So the windows will be going right the way around here, but we need a corner section. So I'm going to press E, Z and snap that down there. I'm going to continue and add a little bit more detail to the doors and windows. If I press 0, you can give this a quick render when you're done. But otherwise, that's going to do it for this one.